First, it's a tool that's increasingly used in international development, and it's a tool that is going to continue to be used. It's very powerful, and whether I work at 3IE or anywhere else, I think it's something that's very useful to be familiar with, even if it's not something you're using on a day-to-day basis. My work is mostly, a big part of it is communicating the results of a lot of these impact evaluations, and so I thought it'd be very useful to understand the process so that I can use what I'm learning here to better communicate about the work that we're doing, that we're funding, and that's being done in general in development.
Actually, as a background to my interest to doing an impact evaluation course is that I work as a monitoring and evaluation specialist with a social action fund project back in Uganda. And as such, I am supposed to coordinate the implementation of an impact evaluation that is being planned. So that necessitated me to have the knowledge in the design and implementation of the impact evaluation, and this came as a first opportunity.
I'm a technical advisor for cash transfers in Zimbabwe. We started a program in 2011 that is targeting food poor and labor constrained households, and these are people that are living with disabilities, the elderly, the orphans, and the widows, so they are receiving some cash transfers. So it's in its second phase, and right now we are looking at evaluating the impact of that intervention in terms of the difference it is making to those categories of people. So we have done a baseline as a survey so far, and the results have come out. We are about to do some follow-up surveys to see how these families or households have benefited from the cash transfers. So as a technical advisor for the program, I felt I need to know how to conduct impact evaluations. Even though there are consultants that have been hired, I need to make sure that I give positive input into the processes, be able to ask the right questions, be able to follow through what they are doing and contribute meaningfully in terms of what they are already started on impact evaluation.
Well, I chose to attend this course first of all because it's relevant to the work I'm doing, and as a development practitioner we want to show the impact of our work, and we've been doing good programming, but we usually struggle having the evidence to show that actually our work is impacting our target population. And as a technical advisor, I support a lot of countries in education programming, and what they request most of the time is to help them just show the result and measure the impact of the program. So this course sounds to be the right one for me, and so far I'm enjoying it.
It's very relevant for my job actually, and I've already identified a lot of gaps that I need to fill when I go back home.
Yes, actually I'm learning a lot because I work as a monitoring and evaluation officer, and we have a lot of projects, and some time back I've ever been involved in an impact evaluation, but when my friends were going for the training at the beginning of the design of the evaluation, I had not yet joined the department. I was in the department, yes, but the section, I was in a different section. So because of that, I kind of missed on how to design an impact evaluation. So I just joined them in the middle, and I was learning on the job. So coming here gave me an opportunity now to understand whatever I was doing, and also it gives me an opportunity to improve any work that I'm going to do on impact evaluation in future.
What was helpful. Appealing about this course is that it's a week long, so it seems like it's something that's very tailored for working professionals. I think the real life application is incredibly useful. Other people in the course are working in, you know, very similar areas, and so it's also a good networking opportunity. It's also the professor here has a good reputation. I mean, 3IE knows him well, and so IDS in general is very well regarded, and so I thought that that would be a great reason to come to Brighton and to study here.